This is my grandson. I'm Bob Smith, and I learned the Rubik's Cube back in 1981 when it became popular, and I had forgotten about it. So Trent and I decided to try to do it again, and needless to say, he learned it a lot quicker than I did. Okay, Trent, show him what you can do.
Okay.
So, yeah, Angle Jack, do you know what's bad? I'm gonna do my hair.